Hey guys, it's Stella here. Today I'm down at Reburger in Auckland and I'm about to take on a 10,000 calorie challenge. Now in this challenge I've got one cheeseburger, which is 756 calories. I've got one legend beef burger, which is 1,171 calories. I've got one king ear chicken burger, which is 1,147 calories. I've got one sweet chili loaded fries large, which is 1,152 calories. I've got one rehab mushroom burger, which is 755 calories. I've got a remix halloumi burger, which is 654 calories. I've got a vegan Easy Earl burger, which is 1,046 calories. And then I've got a morning after burger, which is 977 calories. And then I've got a waffles and chicken with bacon, which is 1,091 calories. And then I've got a buffalo loaded fries large, which is 948 calories. And then I've got a large onion rings, which is 680 calories. And then I've, to top it all off, I've got a deep fried cauliflower, which is only 487 calories. But that comes into a total of 10,864 calories, which is absolutely insane. That is a lot of food. But yeah, it smells really good in here and I'm really excited. So I hope you guys enjoy the video.
next we're going to go for the chicken and waffles. It also has bacon in it as well, and it just looks so good. Holy shit.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh my god, this is so good. This is one thing I haven't had to reorder before. Oh my god. It's like a really like sugary, crispy Belgian waffle. Spicy maple syrup, actually. I feel like a chili cooked one. Next, I reckon we get into some onion rings.
We have to mess with the onion rings. There's so many. My hands are already very sticky. Fried cauliflower mix, so that's what they look like. Now I have had these before and they're very, very tasty. So I'm gonna dump them in here as well. Just to make it easier. Yeah, so good. Just all right, light and crispy and just delicious.
Can you bring the light to the dark? Is it nighttime? Because I got two of them. Oh.
It's so tasty, I love it. I love deep fried cauliflower. Thank you.
got me too much candy, Mama.
So good. Okay. Next thing we're gonna try. One thing I really want to try, so I think it's, which one is it? I can't remember where everything is. That is the, okay, this one. This one is the vegan Easy Earl. So it's got like a chicken, like a fake chicken patty. And yeah, I've had the normal one before. And it was very, very good. So yeah, I want to try the vegan one. That's pretty good baked chicken, like, that's a piece of the chicken right there. You guys can see that. Focus. Yeah, so that's the chicken right there. And like, it's pretty good. It's got like the texture of chicken. Not quite, like almost. I'd say it's like 95% believable. Like if you gave me this and told me it was chicken, I'd probably believe you. Kind of tastes more like a chicken nugget than like a good chicken breast, but pretty good. It's got a really nice flavor to it. We're 16 minutes in and two burgers down and three sides down, which is pretty good. Hash brown, beef patty, bacon, a nice gooey egg. I was like looking at it before and I was like seeing it up and it was like real gooey and like down the side. I was like, oh yeah, I love gooey eggs. So I am excited for this one. This would be like the best burger if you're hungover. So good. the egg yolk is runny and it's like kind of coated and everything. don't know. I really like this. I'm a big fan of mushrooms. Alright, here, next burger. Surely it has to be the halloumi burger. This is also one that I have not tried. So, this is what it looks like. Nice grilled halloumi in there. This one, we got two burgers and some side flips. I'm pretty impressed. Minutes. Cool.
them well.
Sauce on them and parmesan cheese. It was the parmesan cheese that sold me. So, pardon me. Oh my god. Camera died again. Luckily, it took over 30 minutes this time, which is better than the old 15 because I've changed the settings. Yeah, knew that was gonna happen eventually. Yeah, the strips are very good. I like parmesan. So maybe like parmesan or like truffle on chips. It's just like so good. Yeah, I'm gonna try these ones as well. So these are the sweet chili fries. And they've got chicken, I think it was ranch, and then also like sweet chili. Mm. So good. Beetroot on it, it's got egg, it's got bacon, it's got beef, it's got cheese, and it is so, so good.
Oh, it's not a drop in the mouth.
Mm. Very good.
It's alright, I'll go back there later tonight and get a refund of them.
Oh, it's pepper.
Yeah, it's alright. Alright, are you colors on your way up? Oh, okay.
Mm. All right,
see ya. It's alright.
We're in the Bible, but we're pushing through. Too full. I want to try the sandwich. Is the King Ed burger. So it's got chicken, it's got pineapple, it's got bacon. It's just so, so good. It's a big burger. This is my favorite burger from Reburger, actually. I don't know what it is, but it's like pineapple on a burger. Especially if it's like nicely, like this one is very, very good. Very like nicely cooked.
Oh yeah.
Just so good. Oh, pineapple. Thank you. Alright. So I might need to call it there because I am so, so full. Oh my god. I reckon I did pretty well though. Like, I finished most of that food. I've just got like kind of two, almost four burgers left and most of the loaded fries, but I mean, I got through a lot of that and I'm very full right now. So, so full. Oh my god. 38 minutes, that was a long time as well. I'm so full. It's hard to think I'm so full. But yeah, it was really, really tasty. I really enjoyed it. Sucks I wasn't able to finish it all, but I mean, I got pretty close. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the challenge. Remember, if you are from Auckland and you'd like a discount, you can use code NELLA and you'll get 15% off Reburger. So there'll be a link down below in the description and you can just order from the website. So that's a really cool deal. But yeah, it was really delicious. I can't even talk, I'm so full. It was a delicious challenge, it was so good. I think I definitely, I liked the morning after burger the best today, just because like I was craving it. The chicken and waffles though, oh my god, they were so good. And then the fried cauliflower was also bomb, like so, so good. And then also really enjoyed the mushroom burger as well. And halloumi was pretty good as well. They're all good to be honest, they're all nice burgers. But yeah, I'm going to go take a very big nap. You should have seen me before this, I did like an hour workout. I like absolutely got myself extremely exhausted and I was like, now I'm like starving, I can go eat a lot. I even skipped out on my protein shake because I was like, don't want to fill myself up, so I'm just not going to have one today. But I feel like I got enough protein in this meal anyway. But yeah, I'm full. Hope you guys enjoyed the challenge. Remember, I love you guys so, so much. I appreciate all you guys commenting and subscribing and liking my videos and sharing my videos around with your friends and family. Yeah, I just really appreciate you guys. If you want to check out my merch, that will be linked down below as well. I've had like tons of you guys buying it and it's been absolutely insane. So yeah, I really appreciate that so, so much. Like, I appreciate the support more than anything. Yeah, love you guys so, so much and I'll see you guys next time. My stomach was flat, like dead flat before this challenge, and now it's just like...